feels good playing at home, and it's off to a good start. Some big things can happen.
Indiana got a guy that statistically is leading the conference right now, and he has got the attention of everybody in the country, including the coordinator.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 25.
He's got an opening.
He's to the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he can be stopped.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down.
To the tailback. And he's taken down at about the 43-yard line.
there a miscommunication up front by the offensive line? They just seem to allow the defensive line to get through, and the running back didn't have much of a chance at all.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Indiana is up a score. And they make the stop right around the 42-yard line. Thank you.
the fuck?
Ball on the 47 yard line.